The quickest way to deal with this, we're dividing a negative by a negative, and we're going to get a positive answer, but we're dividing a non-zero number by itself. So that's going to be a positive 1.